adding shadow to thumbnail. Go to the thumbnail options section. Check the draw shadow checkbox to apply shadow to the thumbnail. Enter a value in the shadow box or press up down arrow to change the length of the shadow. Click the color box button to open the color options box. Select the color of your choice which you want to apply to the shadow and then press OK in the color options box. The shadow gets applied to all the thumbnails on the page as per your selected values and color.